What's up, guys? It's Jay, and welcome back to the channel. You're back for The Sims 4 Flip or Flop. So, looky, my Sim is pregnant. Ain't that cute? I was just playing with him for a little while, and decided that, yeah. In between the renovations of the house, you know, because in real life, it takes weeks and weeks and weeks to renovate a house, so, you know. Pretending in between the renovations and stuff. So now she can't go to the renovations because of she's pregnant, so she can't be around the dust and stuff. So he's gonna have to go by himself now to do renovations and all that good stuff. Anyways, she's just the interior decorator, so we don't really need her for too much. He's like, I'm gonna be a daddy. Alright, so
new Miv Amsum.
They're so cute. I love them. I love their kitchen. If I could, I don't know how that person did this, but it is amazing. Anyways, so in the last part, we finished. Actually, let me just have him go. I can talk through the loading screen, for the intro. We finished the kitchen. No. We finished the bedroom is complete. For main bedroom's complete. Bathroom's complete. Office is complete. We just haven't finished the overall main room of the house, which is the living room, dining room, kitchen area. It is what it is. I hated what I did with the kitchen, so obviously when it's time for us to start tearing shit down, I'm gonna have to, because if you guys don't remember, I'll show you. I can see the bed, but yet we can't go in it until you do that. Okay, so, if you guys remember, I did this ugly thing, and I just feel like these counters don't go with this house. Even though I haven't changed the paint or floor or anything out in this area yet, I just really feel like the counters don't go with this. With what I'm visualizing in my head, it just doesn't go. So, today we're gonna be finishing, because this is our last video for this house, and then you guys vote, and then for how much this house sells for, and then I also, you guys will be voting again the same way you did in the first video. So at the end of this video or whenever, you guys will have a link to whatchamacallit. you guys will have links to vote for how much you guys think this house is worth. Then I let you guys know in the beginning of the next video, if we flipped or flopped. The beginning of the next video will be me showing you guys the new houses that I've picked. But I need to see how much this house sells for, how much of a profit we make, how much money we have, before I can go looking at houses for us to flip next. So the next video after this one will just be you guys... So, wait, hold on, time out. So, the end of this video, you guys will vote, sorry, I got scrambled, on how much you guys think this house is worth. Obviously, right now, we're at 25, 975 still. So, once we get to wherever we're going to be, our ending total should be somewhere around 37,000 because of us having to move plumbing. So, the video after this one, I will let you guys know, depending on, because I don't know how much I'm selling this house for yet, or how much I think it's worth, that'll be what you guys vote on, and then the next video will be me letting you guys know how much you, which one won, and if we flopped, or if we successfully, flipped this house, then you guys will be voting on which houses and all that stuff again in the next video. So that's how I'm going to do it. I'm going to do how many other videos for the house, then when we start house two, that's how we'll do. So depending, so this video had what, 5 videos basically, because the first video explaining things. And so say you guys voted for 4 videos again, the next house will have, the next part will have 5 videos too, because I have to have the introduction to the houses and stuff. So yeah. Anyways, that is enough for the intro for this. We are going to get started here, and we're going to do this kitchen and stuff. We have 30 minutes, because we have 10 minutes to furnish, and that is it. If I can't complete it, I can't complete it. And I'm not gonna sit here and, you know, focus small ass details, move objects on, do tiny ass little clutter all around, clutter. I'm one, not that type of person. I'm trying to be, but I just like simple little clutter and counters and stuff like that, and that is exactly what I'll do. Hopefully we'll be able to make it really fast. So yeah, anyways, enough with this. We're gonna get started in just a moment. All right, let's do this. I'm so nervous. Oh, good thing there's an undo button. Swear to God. All right, let's since we're moving the plumbing somewhere, I think I want the kitchen to be over here. That way, if they did ever want a barbecue, whoever buys this house, if they ever did want a barbecue, they just have to go out this door, grab food from the fridge and go. So let's see. When we were looking at counters in the last video, I was looking around and, you know, we picked those counters that I just deleted. Money wise, obviously I want to spend the least amount of money, but okay, I have an idea here. Okay, let's do this and this and here maybe. Maybe that, and maybe that. Wait. I'm missing a spot. Appliances. Okay, so stove. Can't afford the most expensive stove in the world, so we'll put this one. Refrigerator. So that's not enough. That's not a lot of space, but okay. Refrigerator. Don't want that one. 6, 7. 11. You know what? Nope. I can't do it. That's a little cheaty to me. Wow. That takes a big... You know what? Okay, be cheaty. Because that takes a huge amount. These... Well... how much is this one? 11? How much is this? And then this one is... It doesn't go with it, though. I gotta figure it out. I don't have much time. I gotta get it done. You guys know? I mean, I could put this ugly ass. No, it doesn't even go. It just doesn't fit. It just doesn't. Let's go with it for now. Put this here. Okay, and then we gotta go back to the services. Down here. An island. Can a sink be on an island? Yes, it can, I think. I don't know, I'm gonna test it out. 3? Maybe? And then I like these. Hello? Hello? Oh, actually. Okay, I did it once many times, and then, this one, boom, okay, and then, let's get plumbing, sink, 195, 200, 215, I like this one and this one. I think I'm gonna go with this one though. I like the silver, so we're gonna go with that. Or stainless steel. I have an idea. I wanna try something new. Let's try something new. Let's try. Cause they do this. I watch HGTV a lot, okay? But that white is so bright. Oh, okay. This will work. Yeah, so I can keep the black countertops. But wait, what color is it? What color? What does it look like? Oh, no. Okay, because I like the blue. I'm trying to do something different. All right, so we have that. Oh, my God. This is so different. We have seven. I'm just going to throw a couch down really quick. Actually, some chairs, bar stools. Let's see, what kind of bar stools do we want? What do these look like? I kind of like these. Four, maybe? I guess this will be their eating area. Maybe we don't need a dining room. Wait, is that how they're... Yeah, I guess that's how they're supposed to go. I don't know, that seems like an awful lot of chairs. I honestly don't know. Okay. And do like that. Oh, and I know for sure I wanted to change the front door. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. Okay, the front door. I want it to be modern. Light, no, white. I mean, it was white before. Why not? Yeah, that looks better. Okay, and then let's go back here. Couch. Okay, couch. 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 I'm freaking out. I'm just freaking out. I have no idea what color I want to do the living room. Blue. Because I didn't really do blue in here like I wanted to. So maybe we'll have a blue... Well, I got blue in the kitchen. But that's a different type of blue. So so maybe we'll bring the bluish color. Do I like this couch? I like this couch. What about this couch? I like that too. Shit. I like this one. Let me see. Let me just buy both of them really quick. This one's smaller. This one's bulkier and bigger. What about a... I'm sure they still have this blue, right? That might be too small. Jesus. Sorry if you hear that. My mom has company and she knows I'm recording, so like that's the disrespectful part. like you know I'm recording, so like be a little quiet, you know? Jeez, it's kinda, it's really disrespectful in my opinion, but whatever. She typically is really respectful of, I like that, of wait, how much is it? Oh, okay, that's not bad. Of my, you know, my me recording. She likes to talk about it too, which is kinda odd to me. But she's typically very respectful of me recording, so when she's loud, it's just kind of like, okay, that's annoying. This is a nice size TV. Where is... Okay, fire... Wait, this is the top. How do I get to fireplaces? Like, I've never put a fireplace. Decorations? Fireplace. Okay. I've never used a fireplace in this game. not even fucking bullshitting with you guys. This kind of goes with the kitchen, doesn't it? Yeah, that's kind of dope, bringing the kitchen into here. And like away. Yeah, because it's like the same color. Oops, there we go. Yeah, that's... I like that. Yeah, that's dope. Because it's like bringing the kitchen in here. Now, should I have it? This might be too big. This. How much would it cost me to bring this wall out? 120. Let's see. It's just a square box now. because I just don't really want the kitchen and the living room too close together. Oh my god, this sucks. I know I keep saying that, and it's not the game that sucks, it's like me not knowing what I want to do. What if I... That is way too close for a fireplace. isn't it? Yeah, because you can't even get a coffee table. Yeah, that's way too close. This island might have been a bad idea, because it is really big. It's huge. But I can. I can't, because the refrigerator. Fucking Christ. Otherwise, I can. It's just this refrigerator. That doesn't look right though, because then it looks like the refrigerator just kind of like there, doesn't mean anything. Do I have move objects on still? DB.moveObjects on. Let me see if I can do it. Yep, I can. Not to say it's gonna work. But hell. Sure the fuck try. Alright, and then we're gonna do that. Alright, let's get the paper. I have 9 minutes. Wow, this one's flying by. Okay, I wanna do brick. Brick. Lofty brick. What is lofty brick? Never heard of that kind of brick before. Lofty brick. No. Is there like a black? I like that, but the brick doesn't look as like realistic. You guys know what I mean? Like it doesn't look I don't know, it just doesn't look realistic to me. That looks better. Okay, and then the rest of the living room is gonna just all be the same color, because with open floor plans that kind of works. Well, in my opinion, I mean, no one has to agree with me. I honestly could give a fuck less. We could just do this ugly shit. I love wood. Or we can do. No, not that color. Ooh. Wow. Oh boy, he says. It all goes together. Let me see. The only reason I'm doing it like this, because I don't want to do shift, because I think the paint will come out from the other rooms, and go into the other rooms, and I don't want it to do that, because it happened. Okay, and then this wall is gonna be a plain wall. Oh my god, guys. I'm almost done. Like, really, I'm almost done. I just have to furnish. Do decor, but, this could be the tricky part. The wall. I think this should just be a simple gray, this wall, because the couch. So, a simple gray tone. No, border. Some people like that, some people don't, but... Simple gray. That's white. Simple gray. Is this a simple gray? What's this texture? Well, I kinda like that, actually. Okay, floor. Wood. Fuck, there's wood in everywhere. There's wood in everywhere. This door is bothering me. It should just be white. Let's see. I really like my wood floors throughout. What about... Ooh, I like that. I really like that. But then this doesn't really go. It's clashing to me. To me, I said. To me. Okay, maybe not to y'all. I'm hype. That's kind of cool. Custom content right there for you. That's too... I don't like it. Wasting time, Jay. Talking to myself. It's the key to success. It's white. no. The key to success is to talk to yourself. Because no one has your back like you do. You know what I mean? Don't listen to me. I don't know what I'm talking about. No, but for real. Talking out loud does not mean you're crazy. It just, you know, means you're not sane. That is okay, though. There's nothing wrong with that at all. So now I want to change this wall. Not that I don't want another door, thanks. Is this giving me money back? Because I could use it. Why is everything gray? Oh my god, what's wrong with me? I'm gonna change the floor. Okay, now that we got the wood out, I'm gonna change the floor to a different color. That's probably what was bothering me. Oh my god. Okay. No. Still no. That is different. I kind of like that, actually. How much time I got? Okay. That don't look right. It just don't look right because if you do it like that, like, what's the point of that? Actually, I've seen shit like that. I'm being so hard on myself, and I really don't know why. Like, I'm just like second guessing all my decisions for myself. Even though I think something looks good, but that's just me. So. What? How did I get back in? Okay. I don't know. I kind of wanted like a marbly feel to the flow. Wait, what's this? That's different. That's different. No, because I won't go in there. No, because I don't work. This doesn't look right to me. I don't know. Nothing looks right to me. I guess I'll keep it like that. Because I really am running out of options. Oh, this sucks. Oh, that's too dark. Yeah, I'm just really running out of options here. No, that's too boring. I actually kind of really like that. Okay. So, we're at 18 minutes, if you guys wanted to know. We're doing horrible, if you guys also wanted to know. No, I don't like that one. I'm just gonna start decorating now. Making changes as I see fit. But other than that, so we have, it's 19 minutes to 25, we have till 30 because the extra 10 minutes for decorating and stuff, so, yeah. That doesn't go with that. I like very clean, simple, but the next house, I'm gonna do some different shit, for real. Because I feel like this house is too clean and simple. Could just be fucking me, though. That's always a thing. to be honest. Alright. Decorations, plants. Hell, I'm probably not even gonna get this done in 10 minutes. Decorating is the death of me because I'm such a perfectionist. It doesn't work out. Go. Let's see here. Nah, not gonna work. All right. There we go. Okay. And god damn these sneezes. I think I'm getting sick. Anyway, back to what I was doing. Shit, I don't know how much time I have. Okay, I have 9 minutes. Alright. Where is the incense thingy? Isn't there incense or something in this shit now? Incense. I see it. Here we go. Let's do the blue. Blue is cool. Here we go. That's dope. I got this. I got this, y'all. I have so much paintings and as you guys can see, I have so much clutter that I really just don't even know what to do. Okay, that's fine. It's cool. You guys are probably gonna see a lot of stuff and be like, what the hell? Nothing nasty, really. I may have like condom decor or something. But nothing nasty. Just, I'm so random with shit. I just, if it looks like good clutter, I'm gonna download it. It's typically how I work. But I don't need to spend all my time doing this. This is my problem with the kitchen. No. Makeup. Well, this house isn't really geared towards a gender. So where'd it go? Oh, here it is. It's just really, it's geared towards like really anybody. So, I mean, for me to try to make it about one gender would be fucking ridiculous, lady. Fucking keeps latching on this shit. Pissing me off. Okay. Let's see. Don't I have some, like, I like that. Let me see if I can get a painting. A rug in here would be nice. We're gonna go past our reno amount, by the way. I'm wondering if I should take and have the contingency for styling homes, because I feel like they're it's a little bit different. I don't know. I'm not sure. Let me know what you guys think. But with The Sims, it's kind of difficult. Maybe I should make the rental amounts more. For the fact that everything in The Sims is a little more expensive. Everything's a bit more expensive in The Sims than what would be in real life, you know? So, I don't know. That is actually, like, a really good thought. Because since things are so expensive in The Sims, I mean, it's only fair, really. Ooh, I like this one, but not for in here. For in here. Is there another bluish type of one? Well, it doesn't have to be blue. But... I like this one too. Yeah, those are dope. Okay. If I go over, it's a... $500. So, yeah. I don't want to go over, but I think my time may actually go over. You guys might have seen these paintings before. I've used them in some other stuff, in some videos and things. Since there's like wood throughout the house in different areas, I feel like that's cool to have some wood in here. Alright, and then back to the clutter. Really? Wow. This is why. This is just horrible. Okay, is there like any type of like cologne for like men? Since I have a woman, a Mac thing here. Is there like anything I could put for men? Make it very like for both? Do I have any cologne or anything for men? Anything for men that I could put in here? That can go in the kitchen, but there. I don't want to lose it. What is this? Trees of knowledge. That can go over here. Okay. Anything. Oh, that's cool. Wait, we'll go here. Yeah, put this here too. Okay. We're gonna go over our money, over our time. So, but yeah. But it's not a fail unless you guys vote for it to be honest. That's cute, put that there. So I didn't find anything for men. All my stuff. Oh, wow, Jesus Christ. All my stuff, and I don't have anything in here. I've downloaded like clones and things. I know I have. I'm probably missing it because I'm just scanning really fast. There's a lot of women's things in here, though. I'm probably gonna have to forget it and move on. Because we're about to be past our time. See, like, I have cigarettes and stuff. It was all for gameplay purposes, but since I don't really play like that. Not gonna lie though, I don't mind having it all in here just for when I do feel like playing and you know, whatever. You don't put an ashtray in a house when you're trying to sell a house. That is definitely something that you don't do. I don't. What is this? Body care essentials. That looks like it's for men. Hell yeah, here we go. Doesn't look as good as the Mac thing, but more makeup. Do I have room for this? Chanel. Hey. No, I don't have room. Fuck, I didn't even do the bathroom. Oh, man. What's this? Oh, these are the kinds you lean up against the wall. Hmm. So, let me see. That's kind of dope. Okay, and then I'll put this here. Books. Oh, this thing. Cool. This here. Oh my god, I feel like I have to sneeze again. Yeah, I just went past the time, so just letting you guys know. Being honest. Put this here. I don't like, I care, but I don't care at the same time. That's cool. Makes it seem like we have like some sense. And it went past our budget, so I mean it's whatever now, you know. All right, let's come into the bathroom. I probably should put some stuff up on this thing. Oh, what's this? Can this fit up here? It'll cover the TV. It's the one bad thing, because I don't think, can the TV go up some? Yeah, the TV can go up some. What's this? Oh no, that's too tall. Let's see. And then here. Is it really going through? It is. I was gonna put like a closet, but I changed my mind. Is that too? I think that's good. Actually, I think that's good. Oh, sweet, you put all types of books. Damn, this thing's kind of cool. I knew I was gonna go over, I just didn't think I'd go over this much already. But it is what it is. Where is the toilet paper roll? Okay, some soap. Gotta have some soap. Aha, here's some cologne. I'm not with all this makeup right now. Makeup removal. Hey. Okay. Makeup removal is cool. Cool. Whatever. Oh my god, this is so nerve-wracking. There. Nothing ever wants to just go in the correct spot. Like, god damn. I'm not being pervert. Okay, there goes that. Are these cards? Cool. Boom. Okay. It's like it's not the best, but I mean it's what I got, and I definitely went over in time, like hella over. Not even gonna lie to you guys. Boom. I probably should have did this without CC, but sometimes CC just makes everything. CC sometimes, y'all know that. Y'all know. Most of you use CC, so most of you know what I mean. Where is it? Here it is. This thing is so bipolar. Is that too close? I feel like that's too close. Is that too far? I feel like that might be too far. Can I do it like... Damn, I wish I could somehow get it to attach to the cabinet. Right there is fine. Deodorant. It's cool. Deodorant's cool. Everybody needs it. Some people forget, but... Everybody needs it. Some people forget, but everybody fucking needs it, yo. Everybody needs deodorant. I knew I was gonna go over. I'm so disappointed. So disappointed in myself. But it is what it is, you know. What can you do? Not go over. Yeah. I know. Ugh, so ugly. If this isn't love. I think I'm just gonna call it a done deal. It looks good to me. It's kind of plain, but it looks good. I feel like I need something right here. I always feel like I need something and I don't. How big is this? It's not that big. How big is this? Not that big. How big is this? I mean, this is the office. Be professional, Jay. I mean, that is professional. Such a loser. That's kind of dope. Key. Shit. I don't know. I was running through the... Ooh, a plant. Change that real quick. Maybe, no, it's too big. This, too small. This, too big, belong outside. More bamboo? No. What about, where did I get this from? Where did I find, ha. Excuse me. No. Let's go to art. Why do I feel this way? Why do I feel this way? Need more art. Need more art. Art. Fart. Nope, it doesn't go with the rest of the house. I'm gonna have to get over this perfectionist bullshit that I put myself through because this is not working out for me, you know? This is not, you know what I'm saying? This is. It's hard. Okay? This is hard. No judge. I hate being a... Whoa! Are these small? Small, but still too big. I wish they weren't. They kind of scared me how big they were. I didn't really expect them to be that big. We'll put one here. Put one here. And put this one here. Nope, don't like it. Boop. the food collection. Ha. Nope, don't fit. Oh, it does. It doesn't go with this kitchen. What's this? A leaf pile. Okay, I like this. Let's actually light that for there. And then the rest are the same. These must be for kids. They are, yeah, you can see the little kid icon thingy, or Bob thing, of stuff, thing. Alright, I'm done. I went 8 minutes over, 9 minutes over my time. I went over my budget by 8,000 simoleons. We are done. Let's pick the lot traits. So this is gonna have a chef's kitchen, cause it do. It's also gonna be teen hangout. What the fuck? More teens. Oh. What else? I think it has fast internet. And I think registered vampire. No, quake zone. So 2-bedroom, 1-bath still. So I will see you guys in the next video so we can look at the new houses. I hope you guys like it. Sorry, it's the first round. This isn't going to turn out perfect, but it is what it is. Love y'all. Thank you for watching. See you next video. Laters. All right, guys. I definitely forgot something. This video is already way too long, but I definitely forgot something. I had to quit rendering the video so I could put this in there because I totally forgot the prices of everything. Now, at the end of the video, it said the house was worth like 43,000 something. Or something like that. We didn't actually go over budget as much as it looked. Because if you guys remember, when we first started the house, in that little screen, it said that it was 7,539 simoleons. Because that's how much the house was worth. But we had already took that money out of our money. So, and I definitely forgot to take all the money out of the account, which I would do in the next video. Or something. Sorry, I totally forgot because I had already went over. And I'm about to go over the video length even more. But this doesn't count towards anything. The video is just too fucking long, basically. So really quick, I'm going to show you guys the price here. So the house itself cost 7,539 simoleons. Our closing cost, if you guys, oops, my bad. If you guys don't remember, was 7,500 simoleons. And our rental cost altogether with going over ended up being 36,407 simoleons. Like I said, that little screen messed me all up because I recorded something right after and was like, oh, we went over by like 8,000 simoleons, and we really did it, because I totally forgot in the beginning we had the 7,539 just sitting there because of how much the house was actually worth. Plumbing, we had to pay $2,000 for the plumbing. We definitely went over our time, so that's 1,000. Our total amount spent on the house altogether, you ready, was 54,446 simoleons. So, that is everything. That is the house cost, closing cost, rental cost, plumbing, moving the plumbing over, and the overtime cost that we put. This will all be on the survey thing when you guys vote, so you guys can remember how much the house we actually put into the house with buying the house and the closing costs for the house and everything. So depending on what you guys pick, will depend on obviously how much profit we get. I have a really low number, and then I have some medium to higher ones. There's 4 options you guys will be able to pick. You can only vote one time, but it's like, I mean, it is what it is. If you guys vote for like the lowest one, it is what it is. We'll just buy a cheaper house and try to flip that one and make more money that time. It will happen. I'm not gonna get all upset about it, but anyways, I am so sorry that this video was all discombobulated. I went way over. It's way too fucking long, but I just had to tell you guys the prices because I totally forgot to. I'm gonna have to remind myself to do that at the end of the next house round. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Laters.